This is day number two, 9th of November 2016. Spoons. Late breakfast. Bar opens at 7 o'clock. My bad. Still raining. And I'm back. And there are renovations. And the last band, Purple Moose Brewery, Elderflower Ale, 4% alcohol value. And not only does it look good, bit of carpet for Mr. Manny, it tastes wonderful. Lightly fruity, easy to drink, nice, sharp, citrus, bitter finish. B++. Good days. Crocs from Croydon, Anglo-American Pale Ale, weighing in at 4% alcohol by volume. Very little carbonation. It smells peachy. More carbonation in the body and has a long peachy finish. Completely different. I'm thinking B+ in a bit. Normally pale ale, but it's different. Newcastle Metropolitano. Fancy area. Ah, okay. Somewhere in there is Italian beer. I'm going in. Yep, they have the beers. And it's looking good. The glasses, however, not so good. And then, well, I've certainly come to the right place. Speaking Italian. Anyway, this is Lager from a company called Menabira. The drinking vessel is a bit. It smells fruity. Sharp. And to be honest, it's just a lager. Well made, but just a lager. It's a well made lager. And the second, now the Amber from Menabira. 5% alcohol by volume, same quality receptacle. There's LTE here. Nice aroma. Malty, very malty. Slightly sweet, spicy finish. B+ in a bit. I say hats off to Twitter. Apparently there's another place in here that does Italian beers. This time craft. Anyway, this is Valpina by Aramacord, 6.5% alcohol by volume. A red ale. Again, highly malty. I'll give that B+ in a bit. I gotta be honest, that one is a nice bit of finish. Very, very, very malty. Good, good, good. I've moved on. Yeah. Lots of food and craft beer. I'm going Italian because Italian. It's really great. I am coming back here tomorrow to this place because it's wonderful. Anyway, this is Frambosa Cello by Birrifico del Ducato. Let me just check. It's something alcohol by volume, but it's wonderful.
Oh, concrete, Mr. Manning.
Sharp, fruity, on the case, B++. The Italians, they know what to brew. Quality brews. That's not just me saying that, that's the Belgians as well. Modelambic Fontinas. And gone. Ignore me.